I found the online application process very intuitive and very easy to use. What I enjoyed most is it gave me time to reflect on my application, that I'm making sure that I was putting everything in there that I wanted to portray Helen in that way. I think Helen really appreciated the effort that I put into going on Nominator, but also I think there was an appreciation across our division as well that Helen had been shortlisted. If anybody did deserve a shortlisting for staff excellence, it was definitely Helen. The great thing about this process and the Staff Excellence Award, it actually gave me a platform that Helen could be recognised across the institution. Helen was bursting with pride, and what was really nice for Helen obviously is she could share that sense of pride with people like her family, because obviously after Helen won, her name goes up on the website with the photograph, as did the nominations and the shortlist. It's a fantastic afternoon. The atmosphere in the hall was fantastic before it, the sense of anticipation, sense of excitement. Seeing all faces as well is really great, seeing the diverse colleagues represented across the entire organisation. I would encourage anybody out there to nominate all your staff within your departments. Being there that afternoon was very, very special and very rewarding.